I gotta know. Just what was it went down between you and Mengsk? Seems you boys were tight once.
I used to think Mengsk be a force for change. Fought alongside him right up until Tarsonis. That's where he crossed the line, by using Zerg to murder the whole planet. He left Kerrigan there to die because she called him out on it. Turned out he was just as rotten as the Confederacy ever was.
Damn. You sure know how to pick your friends, Jimmy.
Emperor, much has been written in regards to the tragic fall of Tarsonis. Talosky's investigative documentary, Imperial Dawn, even claims that you brought down the Confederate system by assuring Tarsonis's fall.
I've heard these conspiracy theories before, but the fact remains. The Zerg invaded Tarsonis en masse, and no force in the universe could have stopped their onslaught. It was a very terrible day.
Talosky's film highlights the seeming convenience of the aliens annihilating a corrupt government that you yourself spent a lifetime trying to overthrow.
Millions died that day, and you speak to me of convenience? Yes! I strove against the evils of the old Confederacy, but never with the object of personal gain. When I was called upon to take up the heavy burden of leadership, I did so only to ensure our continuing survival as a species.
Striking words from the Emperor himself. Up next, Zerglings allergic to lemon juice? Old wives' tale? Or new super weapon in the fight for humanity?
May as well get me another round. Hell, maybe even two.
The decrypted adjutant.
Seems you're Queen of Blade.
Oh, Commander Vayner, thanks to stars you've come.
You had a sterling reputation as a marshal many years ago, and I know you'll do your best to help us.
Yeah, well, that was all a long time ago, Doctor. Looks like you've got one heck of a Zerg problem here. Where do you need us?
We're ready to evacuate, but none of the teams I sent to purge the Foundation data cores have reported back. I need you to destroy those cores before the Queen of Blades finds them and discovers the coordinates of the remaining artifacts. The fate of the entire sector could hang in the balance.
Class 12 psi pattern detected. Recommend extreme caution.
Kerrigan. All right then, Doc. Our timetable's shorter than we thought. We gotta move.
Analysis of the Queen of Blades search pattern complete. Calculating her ETA to the closest data core now.
You can't leave well enough alone, can you, Jim? It was stupid of you to come here.
I don't plan on staying long, darling. But I'll be damned before I let you get hold of those artifacts.
Bad news!
I'm giving you control of our medevacs, Commander. You can use them to transport your men around the city and avoid most of the Zerg.
Ready for dust off.
SCV ready. The Raiders are here. We're saved! Scared me!
Been waiting on
you.
Over here! Up on the roof!
Ready for pickup? Let's go. Here's your stop. Where's the emergency? Dropping off.
Get the rest of them.
Ah, hell. At least she doesn't know where to find the other cores. We better get to the next one fast.
Talk to me. Picking up or dropping off?
Brutalisk. Stedman wanted one of those things to research. We can oblige him.
Sir, you better do something about that Nidus worm before our base gets overrun.
Picking up or dropping off? Here's your stop. Ready for pickup? I heard that.
Hey, hey, over here!
Been waiting on you. 10-4. I feel ya.
Picking up or dropping off? Understood.
See you drop by. I'm sort of low on ammo.
Acknowledged.
This better be good.
Go ahead, TACCOM.
By the numbers, boys. Of course.
Hey, man! Could use some help down here!
Now what? Loud and clear.
Been waiting on you. Aye, aye, sir.
We couldn't reach the data cores. Help us out!
By the numbers, boys. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Will do. This better be good. Affirmative. Armed and ready.
Pick up.
Additional supply depots required.
Now what? Inbound.
I've seen through your Dr. Narun's pathetic charade. I know what the artifacts really are. And they will be mine.
Whatever they are, Kerrigan, I sure as hell ain't letting you have them.
That Queen of Blades really is quite a nuisance, isn't she? Driving off.
Who wants some?
Sir, another Nidus worm has emerged close to our base.
In the rear with the gear. We could use some help here. Go ahead.
Add-on complete.
You gonna give me orders? Keep your shirt on, Sparky. SCV ready. Oh, yeah.
Ready to blunder.
Got it. That's fine. 10-4. SCV ready. In the rear with the gear. Sure thing. SCV ready.
Systems functional.
Let's get into the fight.
Additional supply depots required.
SCV ready.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
Add-on complete.
Big job, huh? Yo! SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted.
General.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
Who wants some?
Made for battle.
In the rear with the gear.
ready to plunder.
I can't build here.
You're the boss.
Add-on complete.
Ready to plunder.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
Assistance required.
Got no patience for sitting around. What's our target? Go, go, go! Fueled up, ready to go!
Mineral field depleted.
Ready for dust off.
This better be good. Been waiting on you.
You never could recognize a lost cause, could you, Jim?
Jarrow.
Made for battle.
Need something blown up? Ready to roll out. On my way.
Armed and ready.
Lay it on me.
Ready for pickup? Dropping off.
You want a piece of me, boy? The numbers, boys.
Base. Our SCVs are under attack.
You ready for war? Made for battle. Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
This better be good. Will do. Gangway, coming through. Of course.
Hey, Raiders! Come pick us up!
Ready to plunder.
That's fine.
Where's the emergency?
Hey, Raider. We saw some movement over at Rob's guns. There might be some survivors in there.
Waiting on you. Picking up or dropping off? Dropping off.
By the numbers, boys.
Mineral field depleted.
This better be good. Orders received. Who wants some? Outstanding. Roger that. By the number.
You're even more desperate than I thought. You can't really believe this plan of yours has even a chance of working.
Orders received. Been waiting on you. Of course.
Confirmed. The final data core has been destroyed. We should evacuate immediately.
By the numbers, boys.
All right, Doctor. You want to tell me why the Queen of Blades wants these artifacts so damn bad?
She fears their power, just as she fears the Zelnaga who created them. The Zelnaga created both the Protoss and the Zerg. They were the gods of their time.
We've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us!
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
About that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus. Don't do this.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now.
Commander. Jim? What the hell's going on up there?
I've been cleaning up after you a lot lately.
Leave it alone, Matt.
Same dream?
I said, leave it alone.
What happened to Kerrigan wasn't your fault.
Which part? Was she got left behind? Or was she murdered 8 billion people?
Same old bullshit. You ain't gonna listen. Man, do you even see what you're becoming?
We are who we choose to be, Matt.
When you figure it out, let us know. We're waiting on you.
He's a bad, bad man, that Tychus. He got a lot to hide.
You think he's setting us up? His missions have been leading us straight to Kerrigan.
Maybe you and Kerrigan keep running into each other because you both want the same thing. But Tychus, there's something else he don't want you to know. I can't see what. Just watch your back. Always remember that he's a force of destruction, that one. A stone killer.
Kate Lockwell for UNN. The elusive Queen of Blades was spotted on Tirador recently. Dr. Emil Nerud, head of the renowned Mobius Foundation, had a run-in with the alien queen, but is currently unavailable for comment. In a statement, Dr. Nerud credited Raynor's raiders with keeping the Queen of Blades from achieving
Kate,
her...
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have a breaking story. Apparently, go to commercial, please. Commercial.
What goes bump in the night? It might be your gifted child. Register your child with PsyOps today. It's the law. It's your duty.
Good to see you, sir. All available missions are ready for your perusal on the star map.
Matt, I... Hell, just... Thanks, I guess.
Hey, I've been thinking about Tirador. And you know, there's gotta be better ways to make a fast buck than diving headlong into an alien invasion.
If it gets too hairy for you, just try and think of the money.
I'm trying, old buddy. I'm trying real hard. Mobius have got themselves set up again since the Zerg chased them out of their old place. They say they've worked out where to find another artifact. Lovely little place called Typhon.
The decrypted adjutant contains records proving Manxk ordered the massacre on Tarsonis. Now we just need to broadcast those records. Mirahan gave us a tip that might help. The Dominion is unveiling a new war machine called the Odin on Korhal. If we...
There she is. Planet Typhon. Don't look so bad.
Yep, sensors indicate... Wait, what the... Star's energy output just jumped 500%. I've never seen anything like it.
Slow down, Matt.
What's it mean?
It means the star will go nova in a few hours. Meantime, the planet's getting bombarded by waves of fire.
Fire. Why does it always have to be fire?
And the good news is, we've got a significant cache of supplies planetside, so we shouldn't need to build supply depots.
Well, that's something. So where's our artifact?
Right there. Smack dab in the middle of all them Protoss.
Our mobile structures can relocate and keep us just ahead of the fire, but we'll need to salvage everything we can't take with us.
You ain't seriously going down there.
Come on, partner. We've got hours till that sun explodes.
Well, let's grab that artifact and get out of here before your Queen of Blades shows up looking for it.
Your sunscreen, cowboy.
Now ain't the time, Swan.
Relax, Hotshot. I got something useful for you. Banshees. These babies can blow the snot out of ground forces. Got cloaking, too. Gotta love that.
Weapons hot.
Whoa, careful of those Protoss cannons. They can detect Banshees even when they're cloaked.
Can do.
Nice job. Let's get our base up and running and get that artifact.
Loud and clear.
Go ahead.
Warning, fire wave approaching. Incoming transmission.
James Raynor, we anticipated your arrival. Now you will pay for desecrating our holy relics.
Oh, hell. Not these Tal Darim guys again. They seriously need to learn when to quit.
Add-on complete.
By the numbers, boys. Affirmative.
The doctor is in.
Of course. Booyah! Go, go, go! Got it. 10-4. Outstanding. Roger that. That's fine. I feel ya.
The doctor is in.
Aye, aye, sir.
Is it critical?
Explorer reporting. Receiving headquarters. Greetings, Command.
How about lending a hand?
Affirmative, sir. Commencing. Let's roll. Excellent. Let's roll. Affirmative, sir.
Base is under attack.
Excellent. Commencing. Affirmative, sir. Greetings, Command. Commencing. Excellent. Let's roll. Commencing.
This better be good.
Let's roll. Affirmative, sir. Excellent. Affirmative, sir.
Armed and ready.
This Tal'Darim base is in a good spot for us. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Commencing. Let's roll.
Want a piece of me, boy?
Affirmative, sir.
Mineral field depleted.
We could use some help here.
Mineral field depleted.
Tal'Darim base has been cleared. That should buy us a little Elmo.
Our warrior's sacrifice was not in vain. We gladly march towards death to ensure your doom.
Receiving headquarters.
Base is under attack.
Say the word, baby.
Bad news.
Receiving. Holla back. I got
base
my ears on.
Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
Assistance required.
the gear. Yeah. Bad news?
Been waiting on you.
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, yeah. Big job, huh?
Loud and clear.
Add-on complete.
I got this.
Transmit orders.
Armed and ready. Who wants some?
Call the ball. Receiving.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Just say when. Don't leave me hanging.
Fight fire with fire.
Receiving headquarters. Let's roll. Affirmative, sir. Commencing. Excellent. Commencing. Affirmative, sir. Let's roll. Excellent.
Warning. Fire wave arrival is imminent. Base evacuation required.
The Tal Darim outpost to the east would make an excellent location to move our base to. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Excellent. Let's roll. Affirmative, sir. Let's roll.
My goose is getting cooked.
Confirmed.
Mayday! Mayday!
Ready to run her.
Headquarters. Let's roll. Excellent.
Let's get
it on me.
Not enough minerals.
Huh? Move it! Ah! You scared me!
Greetings, Command. Affirmative, sir. Commencing.
Big job, huh?
Gotcha. We have you on visual. Excellent. Commencing. Let's roll.
Mineral field depleted. Field depleted.
We have you on visual.
The doctor is in.
Goliath online.
Excellent. Affirmative, sir. Commencing. Let's roll. Excellent. Affirmative, sir. Commencing.
Gangway, coming through.
What's going on?
Gotcha.
Sure thing. It's your dime.
Some. I feel ya. Yes, sir.
Add-on complete.
Greetings, Command. Let's roll.
Go on. Let's do this.
Receiving headquarters.
Explorer reporting. We have you on visual. Affirmative, sir. Receiving headquarters.
Affirmative.
We could use some help here.
Mineral field depleted.
Receiving headquarters.
Affirmative.
We have you on visual.
Mineral field depleted.
We could use some help here.
Ah, greetings, Command.
Mineral field depleted.
Excellent.
Okay, the artifact's secure. Saddle up, people. We're out of here.
We will pursue you to the end of the universe, James Raynor. 1,000 deaths cannot atone for your wanton sacrifice.
Sir, we've reached the rendezvous coordinates. No contacts. Looks like the Mobius ship hasn't arrived yet.
That's strange. It ain't like them to be late.
Sir, Dominion ship's warping in. Manx's flagship is leading them.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Sir, their shields are still down. I don't like this.
Matt, pull us alongside and prep docking tubes.
Commander, this is not a smart move.
You wanted your revolution, kid. Now you got it.
Mobius
want you to see this coming.
You won't find my father here, Commander. I am Valerian Mengsk, and I own the Mobius Foundation. Through them, I own you as well.
Tell me why I should kill you right now.
Because I can offer you what you've always wanted. A chance to rescue Sarah Kerrigan.
The artifact fragments you've been collecting are of Zelnaga origin. With them, I can construct a device that will reverse the infestation that transformed Kerrigan into the Queen of Blades. You're the only man who's been close to her and lived to tell the tale. You know her tactics, you know her strategies. And I know you'd risk anything for the chance to bring her back.
Sir, tell me you're not seriously considering this deal with Valerian.
Sounds like a golden deal to me, Jimmy. Kerrigan turns human, takes a bullet between the eyes. You can put your past to rest and still make one hell of a payday.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Tigus.
Assaulting Char is a suicide mission. You'd be putting all our lives on the line just to get your girlfriend back.
This is bigger than all of us, Matt. It ain't about me. This is the only real chance we're ever gonna get, and I'm taking it.
So which is it gonna be, Jimmy? We bringing Kerrigan back, or putting her in the ground?
That's for me to decide. You both got a lot of prep work to do. Get to it.
You came to the right place.
Kate Lockwell for UNN. Tonight, top Dominion military analysts are still confused and relieved to report that while attacks do continue throughout the fringe, the main Zerg push into Dominion space seems to have slowed.
That's wonderful news, Kate. Our boys have really taken the fight to the Zerg.
Of course, Donnie. But there's also a sense that whatever the Zerg were after, they either got it or they've given up on it. We may never know.
You heard it here first.
So, what's the problem, Swan?
What's the problem? You only signed us up with our mortal enemies. Every one of these boys lost family or friends to Mengsk. We're gonna be sitting on a powder keg pretty soon. Can't you see that?
It ain't up for discussion, Swan. I gotta do this.
Sir, we're receiving a transmission from the Bucephalus. Prince Valerian's holding on the communicator for you.
Sir, I have to question your objectivity on this alliance. It's obviously a trap.
I got it covered, Matt. I'm asking you to trust me.
We were starting to make real progress against Mengsk. If we go after the Queen of Blades, we're throwing that away.
This is bigger than Mengsk. Matt, if we succeed on Char, we'll save billions of lives. Billions. Mengsk can wait.
I didn't sign up for this.
You signed up to follow my orders. If you can't do that anymore, then get the hell off my ship!
Sir.
You sure about this? You gotta know Mengsk is gunning for you. He'll hit you in a way you'll never see coming.
I can handle Mengsk, Tigus.
Just watch your back, old buddy. That's all I'm asking.
I said I can handle it. If you don't want to be a part of this, you can take your 30% and go.
Ah, Commander Raynor. I thought we might discuss the expedition to Char. Now...
This is a dangerous game you're playing, kid. What's your stake in all this?
Jim, I really think we should... I can can see why my father wants to kill you.
I asked you a question.
Everyone wonders if I will be as good an emperor as my father. But I want something more. To prove that I will be a better emperor and a better man.
That shouldn't be hard.
If I reform the worst mass murderer in history, make her human again, teamed with the famous outlaw Jim Raynor, that's all the proof I'll need.
So I'm just a cog in your machine.
If it gets you what you want, do you care?
Guess I don't.
Commander, the decrypted adjutant contains Rick.
Our team's in position. We're ready to steal the Odin.
Are you absolutely sure about this, sir?
Yep. Tychus is definitely our best man for this kind of job. He does get a little excited in combat. We'll need to keep up with him once the fighting starts.
If he can actually commandeer the Odin, it's vital that we take out all the Dominion bases in the area. Hopefully we can block all transmissions long enough for him to do that. We can't risk word of this getting back to Korhal.
How much do we know about this Odin?
It's an experimental super-heavy siege walker designed for prolonged frontline combat. Very powerful.
Great. Even Tychus can't wreck it then.
Here they go.
Go, go, go!
Mission anymore, ladies.
Bring it loud and fast.
Roger that.
Sir, you seem to have found something very interesting there. If you can bring me a sample in the lab, that would be great.
Activate the auto turrets!
Oh, you ain't keeping me from that monster.
Up there to cover you. Sir, I'm picking up Dominion battle cruisers on an intercept course with the Odin.
Hey, Atcha, you want these Wraith fighters now? They'll take down a battle cruiser easy. You can build more to stop them.
Standing by. Will do, Command.
guess the base is right. Jimmy? Butler? Can you hear me? Well, if you ain't gonna tell me not to have a little fun, I'm gonna have a little fun. Here I go.
Yep.
Who wants some? Go ahead.
Sure thing.
Our allies are being attacked.
We could use some help here.
Reporting in.
What's going on?
We could use some help here.
Go ahead, Command.
Sweet. You just keep me repaired, Jimmy. I'll win this whole war for you.
Does he always talk this much, sir?
Yep, once you get him in a fight, he never shuts up.
Well, now that's done with. I'm gonna take me a little break. Good thing I brought me some liquid refreshment.
Orders received.
Transmit coordinates.
Big job, huh? You're the boss.
Our allies are being attacked.
Bad news?
Okay, flashy red button.
What's going on?
Stand it by.
Reckon you boys will need some time to catch up. Good old Tychus be right here taking it easy.
You gonna give me? I've been waiting on you.
Just wake me up when y'all ready. I reckon a small nuke ought to do it.
I have no idea what that is. Can you bring me a sample in the lab? Maybe something good will come of it.
Base is under attack.
Bad news, huh? Yep. I'm going. You're the boss.
Our allies are being attacked.
Need something blown up? Got no patience for sitting around. Lay it on me.
Reporting in. Go ahead, Command.
You want some of this?
Bad news?
You rang?
Time to kick ass and chew bubblegum.
Roger. Will do, Command.
Three bases down. Maybe the convict has his uses after all.
Yeah, whatever.
Go ahead, Command.
You know, I think I'll take me another breather. You better get some backup ready for me, Jimmy.
Not enough minerals.
Time's a wasting. Oh, it's on.
You gonna give me orders?
Aye, aye, sir. You reckon these Dominion boys will put up a fight this time? I ain't barely broke a sweat. Roger that.
I can't wait to dig into that! Scientifically, I mean. I'm not going to eat it.
Reporting in. Standing by.
Goliath online.
Armed and ready.
I'm in a world of hurt.
Stride now.
Transmit coordinates.
I'm in a world of hurt.
Goliath online. By the numbers, boys.
Not enough minerals.
Let's get into the fight. Inbound.
Ah, greetings, Command. Excellent.
This is gonna get tricky. I'm detecting battle cruisers at the next base, and the Odin doesn't have strong anti-air capabilities.
Scramble more wraiths from the starport. If we have enough, we can handle those battle cruisers.
Now that was fun. Don't worry, old buddy. I'll give you some time to catch up. Well, I'll be. Those Dominion eggheads really thought of everything. Pardon me a moment.
I'm in a pickle!
Transmit orders.
Running around down there, Jimmy. My hands. Hello there. Now, how'd I miss this button with a skull on it?
Come in, see.
Oh, baby. You're in for a world of pain.
Affirmative, sir.
Excellent. With the Odin secured, we can hit the UNN complex on Core Hall and make our broadcast.
Hey, can you hear me, Captain? Maybe next time you'll trust old Tychus with a little bit of mayhem.
That's about all I trust you with, Tychus.
Well, you fought real good out there, Tychus. Your time in the freezer didn't dull your edge none.
Well, fear and violence always did bring out the best in me.
Have to admit, we always did make a good team.
Yeah. Well, that was until I went to prison and went legit.
Right.
So how does the Odin Raid as a fighting machine?
Brother, it is the single greatest creation in the history of mankind. Striding around and dispensing righteous fury just about brought a tear to my eye. You just let me know when I can take it out for another spin.
You'll get your chance soon enough, old buddy. Don't you worry.
This is Kate Lockwell reporting from UNN headquarters on Core Hall. Let's go to Donnie Vermillion on special assignment.
Kate, I'm very pleased to be talking to General Horace Warfield. General, I understand that Dominion forces will soon be showing off their newest weapon, the Odin War Machine.
That's correct, Donnie. We'll show the Odin on the streets of Core Hall itself, with full coverage from your fine network.
General, Kate Lockwell here. I've heard rumblings about some sort of logistics trouble with the Odin's debut.
Now, Kate...
It's true, Kate. The Odin was delayed in shipping, and we briefly lost communication with the production facility. But it arrived safely, so we can go ahead with the unveiling.
You heard it here first. The Dominion unveiling new weapons of destruction on the streets of Core Hall.
What is wrong with that woman? Tell her not to interrupt my interviews!
Your boy Horner is actually pulling this off. Gotta say, I'm mighty impressed.
Ever wonder why Minx don't just send him ghosts to kill ya? You've been a thorn in his side for a long time.
Assassinating me just turned me into a martyr. He'd never be rid of me then. He needs to kill my reputation first.
Very good. You think clearly despite your hate for him. Of course, his patience has got limits too. Tread careful, Mr. Rayner. Someone on this ship is already working for Minsk. I can feel it.
So, Swan, what are the chances we can build something like that Odin?
You nuts? No way we've got the facilities for mass-producing hardware on that scale.
And here I was thinking you could build anything, Swan.
Cute. All right, forget the scale. I'm gonna figure it out, don't you worry. And I'll come up with something a damn sight more practical than that showpiece. You see if I don't.
Sir, when Tychus came back aboard the ship, I had the techs run a scan on him.
Matt, you need to get a hobby.
Seriously, sir. His suit contains a sophisticated transponder. If it receives the correct code, it'll shut down all his major organs. That suit is a death trap.
He's got a gun to his head.
And who's got their finger on the trigger? Mobius?
Tychus, what have you gotten yourself into?
We have the Odin. Now we can use it to spearhead our takeover of the UNN studios on Core Hall. Once the Odin has taken out their defenses, we'll broadcast our evidence against Minsk. Figure they'll throw everything they have at us. They'll be talking about this one for years.
Our raid on the Valhalla facility hasn't even been reported yet. The Dominion have no idea we stole the Odin. I had to call in every favor I had, but I got the Odin on the surface, with Tychus inside.
Matt, you're a miracle worker. Must have been a complicated operation.
You don't even want to know, sir. I'm not gonna let anything keep us from exposing Minsk.
So they're still expecting to film it at the UNN studios later today?
That's right. And we won't disappoint them. Seeing as he's the only one with experience, Tychus will pilot the Odin and hit the studio guards with a surprise attack. They'll be confused for several minutes, and won't even know who to attack at first.
And during the confusion, we'll establish a forward base using this command center we acquired earlier. Pretty devious, Matt. I like it.
If Tychus can inflict enough damage during the sneak attack, making the broadcast should be relatively easy. Keep in mind, we'll only have a few minutes before the Dominion realize that Tychus is in the Odin. Once they figure it out, they'll use everything they've got to stop us.
Whatever happens, we'll be giving Mex one hell of a broadcast. Let's do this.
I'm in the Dominion security network, bringing up their locations now.
Attention, Rogue Pilot. This is General Warfield of Dominion Command. You're ordered to stand down or face immediate termination.
This'll get her done. Make room for the big dog.
Rock and roll.
Hope this thing's insured. this will get her done. Heavy duty.
An alert's gone out. It won't be long before they shut me out of their system.
Don't rush me, kid. Can't a man take some pleasure in his work? Heavy duty. Ragnar, rock and roll. Make room for the big dog.
We're almost out of time.
So are these guys. Don't sweat it. I like it. Make room for the big dog. Ragnar, rock and roll.
Switch to a secure channel. I can't track their positions anymore. But I have gained access to the UNN network. We'll need troops to stay close to one of the broadcast towers long enough to get our message out. For our broadcast to reach all of Dominion space, we'll need to control each broadcast tower long enough to upload the data. Any unit type can maintain control.
You can bet Max will have something to say about that. Let's get moving.
Our base is up and running. I'm transferring control of it to you now, sir.
Hardware inbound. These stores are smaller than the Odin, but they handle better, and they still hit hard. Enjoy.
That big dog is all mine.
SCV ready. I'm wasting away here. Let's go.
Let's see what this baby's got.
I am here! Click me!
Go ahead! can't build here. We hear you.
Followed
the doctor
home.
Is in.
Can I keep it?
Ragnar, rock and roll.
Build the Dominion.
Bye.
by the numbers, boys.
It followed me home. Can I keep it?
Who wants some?
Give us your best shot! Heavy metal. Need something blown up? I'll give it my...
Let's see what this baby's got.
Speak up! What's that?
Say the word, baby. Got a whole lot of love.
It followed me home. Can I keep it?
Been waiting on you. You gonna give me orders?
Yep.
The doctor is in.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready.
In the rear with the gear. Uh-huh. Jordan.
SCV ready.
Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
Move it.
Be ready.
job, huh? We hear you. Roger.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good. Got it. Armed and ready.
Not enough minerals.
Ah! You scared me!
Problem.
enough minerals. Mineral field depleted.
Who wants some? Just stay out of my way. This better be good, huh?
We hear you.
Been waiting on you. Got it. In the rear with the gear. What's your call? I'm already there. Just stay out of my way. What's your call?
We could use some help here.
I'm already there. One step ahead. Bring it. I'm tired of waiting.
Security breach at one of the towers. Strike Team Alpha, engage. Stop them.
By the numbers, boys.
We could use some help here.
We'll be right back.
First transmission uploaded. Even tanks won't be able to wriggle out of this one.
Incoming transmission.
There's only one man arrogant enough to think he can get away with this. Raynor.
Huh. Just for once, Arcturus, this really is all about you. I hope you enjoy our show.
I knew it. Warfield, get your men down there. I want Raynor's head, you understand? Him and all his terrorist friends.
Yo! Big job, huh? Bad news?
Is for the weak.
Been waiting on you. Oh, yeah.
Come on already.
What's that? Go ahead.
Go on.
What's your call? The time has come. Just stay out of the way.
Upgrade complete.
It's go time.
Mineral field upgrade complete.
Why not? First round's on me.
Bring it. I'm already there. One step ahead. Beat the rage. I sense their fear.
Ah! You scared me!
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
followed me home. Can I keep it?
Mineral field depleted.
Make room for the big dog. I like it.
You ready for war?
No problem. Let's see what this baby's got. Bring it.
Strike team Charlie, get to that tower. Bring down those rebels.
Gerald, go ahead, Tarkov. How much am I?
I am here. Click me.
Systems function. Time designated.
Come on already. Mercy is for the weak.
Upgrade complete.
I'm already there.
Upgrade complete.
Don't just say where.
Made for battle. Let's get into the fight. Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
We're almost done transmitting Mink's dirty little secret to the Dominion.
Go ahead.
Yo.
Ah! You scared me!
Huh?
Sure thing. In the rear with big job, huh?
Roger. What's going on?
Well, butter my biscuit. Bad news? It's your dime. We hear you. Go ahead. Yeah. Ah! You scared me! Bad news? Gotcha. Huh? Yep. Big job, huh? Yep. I'm going.
What's going on? Big job, huh? Bad news?
You're the boss.
ahead.
Huh? Gotcha.
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
Rate the waiting orders.
Ah! You scared me!
Explorer report.
Armed and ready.
I'm going!
Let's see what this baby's got.
Game paused. Game resumed.
Step ahead.
Fix me up, will ya?
Let's see what this baby's got. Bring it.
They're attacking a tower. Strike Team Bravo. Take them out.
I'm wasting away here.
Assistance required.
The last one. Let's see what the people will think of their beloved emperor now.
All transmissions have been sent, sir. Every world in the Dominion just got a UNN special bulletin about Mengsk.
These shocking revelations, veritable firestorm of anti-Mengsk sentiment.
The Emperor held a news conference earlier today.
Emperor, how do you respond to these allegations of genocide, of using aliens to...
I assure you, these slanderous attacks against the throne are baseless and irresponsible.
Sir, do you still stand by the sentiment that selfless devotion to the people is the basis of your rule?
Well, of course. I was called upon to serve the greater interest of humanity. Personal power was never my goal.
Then how would you characterize this statement?
I will not be stopped. Not by you, or the Confederates, or the Protoss, or anyone. I will rule this sector or see it burnt to ashes around me.
I won't stand for this. You jackals think you can come in here and question me? This interview is over.
You know, I love CDM Squirm, but the Dominion's just gonna spin this like they do everything else.
Not this time. Manx used the media as a weapon for years, and now we've turned it against him. One broadcast, and won us a bigger victory than 100 battles.
I guess you're right. Well, it's what we started this revolution for in the first place. We've got a long way to go. Maybe we started something here.
Hearts and minds, man. Just like you always said.
You know, Matt, someday you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
Oh, no. That's what I keep you around for, sir.
Revolution's a little slow today.